higher voice than the other one. Remember, don't agree. Serbia. And this is the iOS that's looking at here. Trying to be an iOS for Serbia. I think I finally figured out how to do it. So anyway, I'm supposed to be at the 3,100 bit. Cool. And I gotta have the iOS frequency in there. And I'm runway 1-2 right now. I'm just going to go out and walk, turn around, come around, over here, come around. This is the 2,100 here. But one thing I've done was I can see the HUD when I'm up here. And I hit the space bar. I can see all the autopilot stuff up here. And what I also done is I mapped a throttle quadrant. I put on autopilot and I assign it to the toggle autopilot master. So when I land, and it turns autopilot on and off, but it doesn't move the switch. When I land, I don't want to have to mess with that. So I put that button number 2 here. But if anybody has issue with that, so I land, I can shut it off when I'm doing iOS. But anyway, it's right now the altitude. This is the altitude set right here. It's the altitude hold, and it does have a flight level change. You know, if you do it a couple once, do it again, you can change the flight. Do it the flight level change. But all the stuff is up here. I didn't know what the stuff is. But you gotta be up above here to see it. You can't see it when you're down here. Or you gotta be up here. Close too, if you're far away. Hard to see. I'm not able to see it. Fine, it's better to see it. You want to see it. And to me, I don't know how to make the half flaps unless I run into one of my settings. I suppose that's what I have to do. How to make it half flap. Holding me at 3,000. says the autopilot is on. So I did that. I got this set my thing there, autopilot master, so I don't have to hit the switch when I'm landing. Right now it's on. Oh, it's on approach. I can see that it's off, so I'm going to shut the autopilot off, shut that off, now it's off. So it takes me in kind of a crooked have to localize here.
closing runway when able.
think that says a lot. true. I guess this this means it's locked. The altitude's locked at 3,000. So I'm seeing there. Now I'll try to hook the autopilot back on. Okay. That should hold me at 3,000. It is, which is good. Got the localizer. Maybe not. I think it's got it. Thank you. trying to make this landing better.
Thank you.
part of my video that kept on crashing.
Thank you. 4 tower. Altimeter tree, 0.00018 at 7. Cleared VOR, DME runway 30 approach. Cleared VOR, DME runway 30 approach air float 2094.
Thank you.
saw that news video today. The IRS folks. Sorry about that. What's the impression of